What's up, Gold Banners? Let's hit this fitness today. Let's start with a little I get up water. Get up nourishment. Water is one of the six essential nutrients. This is my nourishment section. It's a whole thing I have going on, and we'll get into it. Well, I already got into it in some other videos, but soon I'm just gonna label it on each video so I don't have to explain every time. Right now, for real, we're gonna hit this fitness, so I'm gonna go through a little program for where I'm at. I did an exercise and a routine for a little while, if you can't tell. So right now it's about making time. We don't have to be perfect. We just gotta show up. Show up. You heard that saying? What is it? I don't know. 99% of life is just showing up. So you find your first point of tension and you hold for 30 seconds. So yes, you let life pass you by while you sit here. What's the actual difference? Let's say I was just sweeping, getting stuff done for 30 seconds. Still, life is passing by. So let's make it work for you in your body. Because I could be sweeping a little more flexible. See that? I'm using the timer on the phone, or I'm using the time that's counting how long this video is as a timer. Pardon my back. What's the time on it? Okay, the difference between this time around and all the other times around is I finally have it packed to have me ready to go for the day. It's my nourishment bag. Okay, this one's going to be the most important part. That's my DNA salad. I'm going to try to have a salad every single day. With a DNA repair focus. I talk about it more in my nourishment videos. Right now I'm just excited because I finally have it. It's going to be my emotional support bag. It has to be packed with food, healthy food. We're in flexibility. I gotta keep it moving because nobody wants to wait for an upload. Let me find out this got easier. Oh, I'm like, I could fall asleep. This is, I'm going into my second week where I'm like, in the middle of the second week of being consistent with these little exercises. So it's a little exciting. This is my big blunt. I describe it in yesterday's video plus some other videos, but they're gonna be a little far back, so I don't know. You ready? 30-second plank. It's getting a little easier. And kiss. And do three today. Doing two today. I'm not trying to do the extra. I'm just trying to show up. Plus I do it every day, so I'm gonna go into a single leg balance. I pretend my foot is a rectangle. The four corners are suction cup down on the floor. Using the muscles in my foot to support my arch. I can't see the time. 20. Slight bend in my knee, holding up, 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 strong, shoulders back, down. Pretend there's a string at the top of my head holding me up. I like this as a nice little light daily thing to fit in before I go do everything else I gotta do. It's kind of fun. Rectangle, support my arch, use the muscles to actually even lift a little higher, hold my legs strong, slight knee, bending the knee, holding up, 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 shoulders back, down, string up at the top of my head and lift, looking at the time, okay, 15 to 45. So it looks like I'm going to be skipping anterior and posterior tibialis exercises today, or I might get to it later and I'm going to go right into the resistance exercise. Speed, agility, and quickness also, back burner, because right now I'm focused more on flexibility. Those planks are nice, and I'm going to donkey kick some comments. Right now, so let's do that. Time out. This is not appropriate. Listen. Ready? Whoa. Get over it. Okay, I gotta be up like this. Anyway. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold on, I wanna fix this thing. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right. Let's do a 4, 2, 1 count. Start over. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 2, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down. Because of the time on this video, I'm gonna cut it short. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 2, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down, 5, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, down. I'm gonna do some donkey kicks and then a stretch and close it out. 1, 2, high joint. So these stretches are the most important to me right now, and they have been helping me walk better. The muscles behind my knee have been really, really tight, and it has been changing my whole stride, shortening my steps and creating compensations in other areas of my leg. And I want to spend more time stretching. And right now what I'm trying to do is just do one L up in my doorway, one hit this fitness video, and then also always have my nourishment bag somewhere with me while I do these things. And then I'm gonna move into some other things that I want to fit in my day, both personally, but some more things to share here online. But and what it's gonna be is a health from the inside out, using natural treatments or topical treatments, both to be ingested and applied. Thanks for joining my hit this fitness video. I hope it inspires somebody to keep their life right here. Foods that support your life right here on you for the day.